Regarded as the father of Indian chemistry, P.C. Ray founded India's first pharmaceutical company, Bengal Chemicals and Pharmaceuticals. And he also established the first modern Indian research school in chemistry. He discovered a novel compound called mercurous nitrite, a combination of two highly unstable ions. His contribution as an eminent scientist, an exemplary entrepreneur, and a passionate teacher helped in nation building and paved the way for modern science in India.